Just going to take you a ride in this Audi A6 Avant 3-litre bi-turbo. It's the black edition, diesel, Tiptronic, and also the Quattro. 13,700 miles there or thereabouts. It's just in use at the moment, but it won't be a whole lot different if you hurry up and come and buy it. Urban miles per gallon 36.7, extra urban 49.6, combined 44.1. 0-60 time of 5.2 seconds. Top speed 155, which is limited, and 316 brake horsepower. Real good specification on this car, but the best thing about it is the way it sounds. Watch this. Keyless ignition. It's got automatic parking, the car will park itself, it'll parallel park or reverse lengthways into a spot, and it'll also get you out of the spot automatically without you having any involvement with the steering wheel. All you have to do is change from drive to reverse. It's got sat nav. Now if I select reverse, I'll just show you here, it's got a reversing camera, but it's got this 360 camera system. And if we go up there, it looks like there's a helicopter hovering above you, showing you where to park. Right, so off we go. Just put this down because it's quite bright today and it flare the camera. But once you hear the engine, you wouldn't believe that it can get that many miles to the gallon, and you wouldn't believe it's a diesel. It's got paddle shift, piano black insets to the dash, door cards, gear tunnel. It's got electric memory seats, it's heated seats, cruise control, height and reach adjustable steering wheel. It's also got a hill hold there. Doing this in a bit of a rush, so I'll probably miss half the spec off. It's also got a concealed tow bar, sports seats, black leather. Central armrest here, cup holders, kind of the Audi iDrive system here, so you can zoom into the nav, change it, telephone. Just give us a couple of minutes for these cars to go. It's also got stop start, which I hate. Usual, whenever you get a camera out, people come out of the woodwork, cars just never stop coming, but here we go. Now listen to this. Speed limit in a couple of seconds. 60 at 1100 revs. So it's ticking over at 60. be wondering why our windscreen's still dirty. On the bright side, mine's clean.